Okay, hello guys. Good morning. So, maga pa lang, I'm preparing a lot of things. Kasi today po, we are going to check in sa Paramount Hotel dito sa Dubai for us to prepare for our online launch party ng aming first men's watch from Kayako Watches, which is ang Malakas Watch. So, syempre may konting pa-tour tayo dun sa hotel na to, guys. So, nandito na kami sa Paramount Hotel. And I'm with Jessica or Jade. Ayan, mas, di ba? Pisay ang kasama ko ngayon. So, this is our first time na mag-check-in sa hotel na to. Kasi nga, we're going to have our online launch tomorrow! So, magka-fit room kami. Buti na lang magkadikit yung room namin.
Ay, nako. Baka magsisisi ako niya lang.
Room 1005. Okay.
Tapos ikaw dyan.
Ooh, okay. So, see you around. Ang laki ng pinto. Okay, let's go. Ayan, guys. Whoa! Okay, so this is it?
Okay, so officially, guys, ito nakapag-settle down na tayo ng konti. Kaya pwede na tayo mag-room tour dito po sa Paramount Hotel. So, I'm going to share sa inyo pong lahat yung laman neto. Okay, so yung Paramount Hotel is a Hollywood theme hotel dito po sa Dubai. So, I'm very lucky na nabigyan tayo ng pagkakataon. We are blessed to be here today. So, isi-share ko sa inyo yung kung anong laman neto. Okay? So, room tour tayo. Let's do it.
Okay, so as what I mentioned earlier, nakapag-settle na ako ng ilang mga gamit na meron ako. Pero of course, let's start with sa bed. Okay? So, dito, as you can see, there are some famous personalities na naka-frame dito. But unfortunately, hindi ako ganun kagaling. I don't know them. I know this one is familiar. Pero yon, so it comes with 4 Hollywood personalities. And ito yung isa pinakamaganda sa lahat. Dito sa room, it comes with a TV, okay, na nasa glass. Siguro from my screen, it's not that so visible because my window is open, okay? But if I close it later on or the room becomes dark, this is really good, di ba? So, that's it. So, this is very unique. Sa lahat ng mga hotel na napuntahan ko dito sa Dubai, sila yung ganito yung concept na it's a very big mirror frame, but inside is TV. So, that's what's good about that. And we'll see. Sige, let's open. What's inside? Oh, wala lang. Okay, mga power niya yan. So, hindi na pwede ganawin. So, dito, it says, okay. Ah, maganda yan, ha? So, meron silang ditong mirror. Especially if you are doing your makeup or kaya mag-retouch and all. Maganda yan. And my laptop is already there. Ano ba? Yan, kasi nandito ako para magtrabaho. Maya-maya. Tapos, sa kanilang drawers, may photo ng Paramount. Okay. So, actually, pwede ko siyang gamitin pala. Okay, this is good. I like that. And of course, Paramount picture. Yan, so pwede natin siyang gamitin. And ano yung mga nandito? These are like just some envelopes and stationaries. wala siyang laman, but you can actually use if, let's say, kailangan mo talaga siya. But anyway, I'll keep it there for now. And meron siyang kasamang chair na dito if you want that. And let's open the small cabinet. Diyan! Ayan. And one good feature dito, this is, ano, kakaiba, kasi it comes with this. Kasi nga, di ba, sabi nga sa'yo, Hollywood yung theme natin. So, kailangan natin i-on yung... Ayun! So, meron siyang ilaw. Ayan. So, parang meron kang projector dyan or spotlight na naka-concept. So, yun. And, ito first time na nakita ko. This is really good. Meron silang sariling area dito for plugging. So, of course, may HDMI na dyan and cable and everything. So, that's actually good. So, now I'm charging my other phone. And meron silang kasamang table dito. And let's open this one. Oh, anyway, nagdala pala ako ng isang book. Ultimate Marketing and PR. Kasi yan yung focus ko ngayon with my job kasi. I have to be updated with all the effective ways about sa marketing. So, ito yung kanilang magandang menu dito. Super leather. Di ba, ang cute? So, open natin siya. I think this is more of like a menu and maybe some information about the room. We'll see. Alright. Okay, that yung directory nila nandito. So, in case of emergencies and guest services numbers. Madami pala. I'm waiting for the menu. Telephone list. Ano pang meron? Okay, about manuals dito sa loob ng room. Ayun. Anyway. So, yan pala yun. Oh, that's cool. So, yung room ko, meron siyang kasamang couch dito. Yan, kabilaan siya. At ang aking background po ay, this is... Hindi ko alam ng area na to. Kasi nandun yung ano eh, yung Dubai frame. Tama ba ako? Yan, so yun yung side na meron ako. And, syempre, we have this little cute cabinet. Asal ko ano to? Why do they have an extra cabinet? So... Open po natin. Of course, may complimentary water sila. And for your information, guys, if you wanted to order something from Kola, it's 22 dirhams. Okay? Knots is 22 dirhams. So, we'll open this one now. Tadaan! Okay, and one more. So, nandito ang kanilang... Very nice! Di ba? So, coffee. You can heat water, I mean. So, pwede ka rito mag-coffee din. Kasi it comes with, meron silang capsules, Nespresso. Volioto. This is Nespresso flavor. So, sakto siya in the morning. It comes with milk. Ayan, kung gusto mo ng regular coffee. And of course, meron silang tea. So, meron silang jasmine, Moroccan, and English breakfast. Ayun, mas gusto ko English breakfast. May chamomile sila. So, that's good before sleeping, di ba? Tawson. So, we will enjoy that later on. And of course, itong baba ay refrigerator. But unfortunately, it's empty. So, ang cute niya, no? Ganun yung itsura niya. So, meron sila doon. Okay, let's close this for now. So, may complimentary water and coffee sila dyan. Tea. And then, this is the bed. Ayan, guys. So, as you can see, kakaiba yung mga ilaw nila dito. So, everything is automatic here. Meron tayong... ano yung mga option natin dyan? Ayan, makikita natin. Hindi ko siya nababasa. But anyway, ayan, open and close of curtain. Open ng TV. Lights off. Meron din silang... Hindi ko siya masyado nakikita from this side. But I will play around that later on. And then, ito yung bed. So, yung bed na meron kami, actually ako lang. Kasi yung business partner ko nasa kabilang room, nasa 59th floor. Ako kasi nasa 10th floor. So, yun yung bed. Sobrang laki niya. So, I'll be sleeping alone. Saka iba yung ano nila dito, yung tela nila. Hindi siya yung katulad sa ibang hotel na napuntahan ko na. Kahit yung tallest hotel in the world. Yung linen nila is iba. Hindi siya yung standard na nakikita mo from the hotels. Yung parang may merong stripe ng white. Yun. And, what's this? Maybe some notes or something? Ayun, side table lang siya. The phone is there, and all. Tapos dito, ang ganda na kailang carpet. There's a word. Pero, basahin natin yan later on. And now, let's go to this cabinet, let's check muna. And medyo napupuno na siya. Okay. So it comes with this cabinet. And when you open, okay, that when you open, ito po ang kanyang laman. Right? So there's an extra pillow over there. Meron silang dalawang bat na binibigay. Though I'm wearing the one na. And two slippers, because I'm wearing one. Meron silang plancha. Meron silang kabayo dito. Okay. And this is for hair, I guess. Yeah, this is for hair, for women. And if you have some valuables, there's available locker dito. And meron silang laundry and sewing kit. Yan, kung kailangan mo magtahi or something in case of emergency. And what else? Oh, and the last one, shoe bag and, you know, shoe meat. So, yan yun. Alright? Now, let's go to their washroom. So, automatically, naka-close po ito. I just keep it open because nandito na tayo. Pero, pagdating mo dito, guys, everything is already here. So, you got a lot of towels down. And, meron silang bar soap na nandito. Okay, and this is from New York. So, we'll open that later. And, ano to? Body moisturizer. Ayan, so, double sink. At ito yung kanilang salamin na sobrang laki kapag nakikita ko. At ito yung kanilang CR. Open it. Alright, so yan yung kanilang CR. Separate siya, may cover. Tissues is there. And yun, may phone of course. And ang pinakamaganda sa lahat, the one I'm going to do today. And yun na nga, ang pinakahinihintay ko today, I wanted to have a warm shower inside. So, pinupuno ko lang yung water. So, ang ganda na po nilang bathtub. Sobrang laki. Tapos dito, meron na silang conditioner. Meron ng body wash and shampoo, of course. Kailangan yon. So, kanina kasi, tapos dito meron silang area that you can actually sit. Parang siyang sauna. So, maupo tayo. Ayan, so habang hinihintay natin mapuno ng konti yung bathtub, kuntuhan mo tayo ng konti. So earlier, we actually went to their pool. Ayun, nag-try na kami ng mga alak doon. Ah, God, nasaktuhan namin. 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. kasi nila today is yung happy hour nila. Kaya yun. So, nakatipid. And then we enjoyed the place. Grabe, sobrang ganda ng place talaga. Siyempre yung water, pwede mo siyang ilipat sa mainit. Para maging sakto lang yung water natin. Yan, kasi malamig na siya kanina. I-warm ko pa ng konti. Okay, so bath time, guys. Ano pang unahin natin? So, mag-shampoo muna tayo. Ang bango! Anong... Oh, I love the smell, man! Ano pang scent ito? Ah, peppermint. Peppermint from New York. Kasi po, sa sobrang stressful ng buhay dito sa Dubai, minsan talaga kailangan mong mag-chill. Ang bango! So, ang cute dito kasi may ganito dito sa harapan mo, so hindi siya masyadong mahirap na mag, alam yun, magkumuha from somewhere. So, yun yun, and let's do it! Ooh. Ayun o, so pasok naman yung paa, so it's good. Nice, diba? Hair conditioner tayo. So siguro while I'm doing this, guys, I'd like to share to everyone na yun nga, tomorrow we were going to have our online launch of our Means Watch. Yan po yung business na meron po ako dito sa Dubai. I am with Jessica, yung business partner ko, and we're very excited kasi it's ano siya, kasabay siya ng Philippine Independence Day celebration. Diba? Ang saya. So, yun. Ang sarap ng conditioner nila. Sarap niyang ibabad. Okay. Tapos kanina lang, na-receive akong ano, messages from my media friends and from expat media na magpapakontest daw, magpaparaffle daw ako ng watch, yung watch namin sa kanilang platform. And also one very good friend of mine, si Sir Jojo Daz. Ipi-feature niya yata ako, so ganun yung mangyayari. So I think he already forwarded yung 10 questions na kailangan sagutin. So ito na yung kanilang body wash. So may isa pong question na doon, so kailangan ko lang sagutin yun at ilalabas niya sa news. So, ako to be honest guys, na-miss ko yung ano, yung buhay vlogger ko dati na almost every day or hindi man every day, every other day, nagpa-vlog ako. Nasa labas, kumakain sa mga restaurant, nasa event, nag-interview ng ganito. So, yun yung sobrang na-miss ko dati. Pero syempre, maraming nangyari and there are some times that I have to priority yung mga ibang bagay. So, there are times na I have to chill na konti. Focus muna hindi talaga kaya. So, yun yung nangyari.
Okay. Grabe, sobrang sarap ng tubig. Panalo. Whew!
The best part after nung shower, syempre. Ah, grabe. Ang sarap sa pakiramdam ng mga shampoo nila dito. Yung sabon, yung body wash. Super sarap ng pampirik. Okay, let's do it.
Ngayon mag... kakapi tayo.
Ooh.
Maka-on naman.
Ang dilim niya, bakit?
Yun.
So, I need the espresso.
Yan. Gano'n pa yun? So, dahil kinapos tayo, tapa kasi ng espresso.
So, mag-regular coffee tayo. Coffee made with, saka isang sugar.
And then that's it. Okay, so it's night time guys at eto nga, nagtatrabaho na tayo. So this is in preparation for tomorrow's online launch namin ng I'll show you the watch. Tcharan! Ng aming first watch for men. Ayan. Ayan, medyo madili lang siya. So ito ay malakas. And syempre super super ganda ng aming box. Right, super beautiful yan. At eto, Ang kagandahan nito is lahat ng makakabili ng watch namin, they were going to receive a personalized message from the two of us, kaming dalawang owner ng Kaya Ko. So, may message kami dyan and then we're going to sign here. So, ang assignment namin is actually magpirmahan na siya in advance. So, I think I bring like 100 tapos nakasobre na siya. So, marireceive niyo to with this. Ganun yung mangyayari. Okay, so ayan, kapag gabi, ito po ang room ko. Hindi siya masyadong kita yung labas, ano, kasi may reflection. But then, okay naman, pa-music lang. Tapos ito yung room. Mag-isa lang ako ngayon. Trabaho, ganun talaga. Kailangan magsipag. Okay, let's do it. So, kailangan natin magkape para meron tayong energy. Good morning! So, it's breakfast time. Ayan ang sabi, this way. So, anyway, ito yung napakagandang lobby ng hotel. Okay, hindi masyadong kita. But anyway, let's go there. Paramount screening room. Okay, thank you. Hey guys, so ito na lang. Jessica is here. Hello.
Breakfast and breakfast.
Good morning.
My God, grabe, I sleep so early. I have so nice sleep, grabe. All dark yung room, I love it.
Very.
Okay.
Yung nilagay sa amin is both non-smoking room.
Alam mo ba, ito pagkain ng mga preso yan. When are you eating it?
Because I'm a prisoner of love and success.
Wow. Ay, magang-maga ng
masyadong maga para sa katulamahan to.
And go recording. Tapos here? Yeah. Or magsistop ako with you?
No.
Saan yung marker mo?
Ito. So gaganan lang. Parang ganun.
Pose.
Tapos. Yung.
2, 3, 4. Pose. 6, 7, 8. Labas. 2, 3.
Okay, mabirin.